the 27th of October, 2023. GM and Stellantis offer 25% raises to UAW with finish line in sight. The United Auto Workers is racing to reach contract deals with General Motors and Jeep maker Stellantis.